right, ladies and gentlemen, we are back with tournament action with The Purge versus the Real Life Freaks. However, cheap shot from Reggie Reason, our Shockwave heavyweight champion. As I was saying, we have Joe King out there, but the demented Bradley is nowhere to be found. Joe came out here, he's constantly looking for him. That can't look good from the Demented Hills State Hospital, as they let Bradley out under Joe's care. You know that reflects terribly on Joe, and he is feeling terrible. He just wants to know where his partner is. Seems to be using that anger to hype himself up. Continues to ask where Bradley is. He feels strongly that the Purge had something to do with it. Nemesis taking his time to get into the ring here. Nemesis likes to go at his own pace here. Likes to throw off his opponent doing so. Backs Joe up into the corner. Surprisingly clean break from Nemesis. Just takes some time to talk to the crowd, taunt them. Lock up there. Again, backing Joe up into the corner. Gotta wonder, Nemesis is being in the match more due to Reggie having a title defense later tonight. Can you imagine if... Oh, and what a cheap shot. Come on. Oh, right to the throat. Tagging in Reggie there. As I was saying, Reggie also has a title defense. Can you imagine if he has to defend the Shockwave heavyweight title while also fighting for the tag team titles? Series of punches from Reggie. Purge has had full control of this entire match. Joe probably isn't even in the right state of mind, not knowing where Bradley is. Oh, stomped right to the face, now choking him out. Oh, Joe goes for the tag, knowing his partner is there. Oh, punch to the gut. Oh, and again to the throat.
I like that.
Out of the corner.
Ooh. Come on now. Keep big moving. Back elbow there. Another tag to Nemesis. Uh-oh. Cannonball. And another cannonball. Reggie wanted one more. He's got to abide by the five count there from the ref.
One, two, three.
The ref made sure Joe was ready for this match, as he is the only one out there in this tag team tournament. But Joe insisted that he could do it. Oh, a big boot there. Oh, first into a power slam from Nemesis. Goes for the cover. Only a two count. And a knee drop right into the shoulder there. Oh, elbow straight to the sternum.
Thank you, man. Thank you, man.
Oh, that's just low. Nemesis telling Joe to tag him in, knowing he's not there. I gotta wonder if Purge did something to Bradley. I think Joe might be onto something here. Joe continues to call out for Bradley, hoping that he'll hear him somewhere, wherever he is. Reggie lifts up Joe. Oh, double team here. No, oh, and a boot right to the head as Reggie drops him. Reggie just taunting Joe here, slapping him in the back of the head. Continues to scream for Bradley. No! Drops him right on his face. Tag into Nemesis. Not just walking it all over him. Reggie sets up his knee. Nemesis. Oh! Continuing their double team assault. Only a two count. Joe continues to reach for a tag again, knowing Bradley isn't there. Almost as if he's willing himself to see him there. Nemesis whips him off. Joe ducks it. A double clothesline. Both men are down. Is Bradley coming out? What is going on? It looks like that is Bradley. It is Bradley. Reggie went over to attack him, stopped to prevent him from joining into the match. Bradley fighting his way over. It is Bradley. Joe with the roll up. Real life freaks move on to the finals of the AIWF Tag Team Championship Tournament. Joe able to capitalize on the distraction there from Joe. And, oh, Nemesis leveling Joe with the hammer there. Oh, continues to drive it in. Bradley running Nemesis off.